There's been a debate making the rounds recently, and that debate, whether it's talk shows or whether it's social media, is Kobe Bryant versus Steph Curry. Who was the better player? Now, it's made quite the rounds recently, it's made quite the noise, and in my opinion, and I've made videos on both these guys in the past, I'm still taking Kobe over Curry. I have them both top 10 all the time. I have Curry at 10, Kobe's around 8 or 9, somewhere in there, maybe even 7, but. Yeah, right now I'm still taking Kobe over Curry. I would need to see one more finals run like Curry just had with a championship to really be convinced that he can be better than Kobe Bryant. Because I don't think one finals MVP out of 6 appearances is enough. I didn't think Kobe having 2, out of 7 was enough. But obviously they've played second fiddle to guys in the past with Curry, with KD, Kobe with Shaq. So right now I'm still taking Kobe. But it definitely isn't something that you can just shut the door on and say it'll never happen. Curry definitely has the, possibility of passing Kobe one day because of, how he's literally changed the game and, more league MVPs. You're probably going to have equal or more All-Star game appearances. The accolades are going to be neck and neck. But, and again, it's not something that you can just scoff at and say it's not really a debate. But it also isn't like Curry. I don't think now Curry is going to do a whole lot more to warrant being top 5, which I don't think Kobe is either. So I think it'll always be a very close, tight-knit debate that will always be had because they're close in all-time player rankings to most people that watch. It's not, again, and not to harp on Jordan or even LeBron, but comparing Jordan and or LeBron to a Curry, to me, isn't a debate. But comparing the guy like Curry and Kobe because the careers they had and how similar they were, and the accolades being as similar as they are between the two, perhaps that's more of a conversation. So, can Curry surpass Kobe? Yes. Will he? Probably not. Again, one more finals MVP and a good finals, you know what I mean? Like a good championship run from Curry. Maybe another league MVP, even though I don't think he'll win another one. That will, make it closer than what it is now, but right now I'm still taking Kobe. You know what I mean? I just feel like overall as a player, especially on the defensive end, he was just more valuable than Curry was. And again, a lot of similarities between the two. They both didn't want to live in the shadow of somebody else, and they both wanted to lead their own teams. And now with Curry winning a championship, he can say he was the best guy on his own team like Kobe was. But winning that second one is immensely important to his legacy. Even though he probably doesn't care. So that's how I feel about it. Kobe over Curry still, but is it possible that one day Curry can leapfrog him? Yes. But will he? Probably not.